Yeah, as you can see, no certificate needed here also. Generally in Malta you can go straight to the store and you can buy anything you want without certificate, without COVID something. Tourist lockers are open. You can see here the tips are closed for everyone. There are many people, as you can see. All the stores are open straight. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's it. That's Valletta, Malta, here, 19 July, Sunday. So,